Galnet News Update, 28th of October, 3306.
This is Dr. Murphy reporting. I'm a geologist, part of Professor Carver's planetary survey team, but I think they're all dead.
That message of unknown origin was intercepted today by listening stations throughout the bubble. A second message, which is incomplete, has been under investigation for several days now. Extrapolating from the letters that can be deciphered, it appears to say, Corsac Nebula, the stones. He keeps watching the stones. There's little more to go on at present, but it appears that there may have been an accident somewhere in deep space involving a geological survey team. As there appears to be at least one survivor, search and rescue teams are making their way to the Corsac Nebula. We will report in with any further information that comes to light.